The following contest is an elimination match. And at a combined weight of 552 pounds, The Rock and Cactus Jack, The Rock and Sock Connection.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
WWE champion.
It takes a lot of ruthless aggression to even survive against Kurt Angle.
And from Paris, France, weighing in at 260 pounds, Jean-Paul Levesque.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise. This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
And at a combined weight of 545 pounds, Randy Orton and Batista, Evolution!
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
This match is now underway, an elimination tag team match.
In terms of in-ring drama, it's hard to beat an elimination tag match. As these teams whittle away at each other, the stakes only get higher and higher.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Display of power.
I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
They still do a lot of damage, though.
Stuck in the locker. One right hand is all it took.
Uh-oh. Book it! That should do it right there! He breaks the ref's count after one.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Oh, clothesline!
Superstars must be concerned.
This is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch.
And what's he looking for here?
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Still only got one.
He's still got life in this matchup.
Oh, jeez. Oh.
Continuing to work on the arm with a carefully measured knee drop. Reaches his partner for the tag.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
He's got it.
Oh, oh, oh. Let's get it on. Look at this.
DDT.
Kneeling.
Ooh. Angle looking powerless here.
He's going to take an Olympic effort to recover.
Gentlemen, somehow Kurt Angle is still alive.
Such heart being shown by Angle here tonight.
Orton is going to have to keep his composure moving forward. He thought he put him down with that one, and now he's got to think of another one.
Fez press.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Just mounted with punches and a stop to the gut, too.
Can Angle
won't withstand much more of this.
And Randy Orton is on a roll here.
Counters the Viper's attack.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
Three German suplexes.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Close to ending it all there.
And he's able to counter. What a flying forearm smash. Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Incoming.
Big time.
Into the cover.
Feet on the ropes.
Wait.
What a gut.
Miranda picks the leg, looking to end this here. The ankle lock is in. Is he going to tap?
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
And he's able to fend off what must have been a grueling submission.
Boom, running FT.
Here's a cover. Could be it. And referee cuts off the count in one.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Big time powerbomb.
The Rock tagged in.
Uh-oh. About to hit. Batista looks knocked out.
Two count.
He stops the count for his partner.
Pulled in for
for the win.
And he only stays down for a one count.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
Yeah. Power slam. Just punched him right in the middle. Relentless.
Enough already.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
The Rock saw that one.
There it is! Picture perfect from The Rock.
The cover! Teammate makes the save!
Man, just in time.
And this is your chance to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace. This is it. And he stops the count for his partner.
Corey, we're gonna see it! The electrifying move in all sports entertainment. The Rock got all of it
for the win. German suplex.
Imminent doom for him.
Oh my, down with authority. Oh, he's struggling a bit here.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
All right,
that's it. Power slam.
Boom, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done. Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex on the apron.
The hardest part of the ring. It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Good grief.
shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Strategy, but it might work.
Body gets out. Perhaps some renewed life in him now.
Big clothesline.
Uh-oh, Cole, I think we know what the Viper's doing.
Yeah, Randy Orton in position.
Could be academic from here.
The target's been acquired once more.
Twist of fate.
We can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Levesque issuing a reminder of his utter superiority.
Shattering.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here. And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here. And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something. Levesque issuing a reminder of his utter superiority.
He steers clear of contact.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
All right, that's it.
Start counting, Saxton. One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
All night long.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Vicious knee.
Uh-oh.
What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar.
Fujiwara armbar applied. And Levesque is now dictating the pace.
This is Cactus's perseverance being tested.
Vicious right forearm. Single arm back body drop. That takes power.
Ooh!
An unrelenting assault being brought to Cactus Jack.
John Paul is executing everything he wants.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
Double under hook.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. And he tosses him back in now.
Levesque issuing a reminder of his utter superiority. Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
And Levesque is now dictating the pace.
Will it be?
I think so!
And Cactus Jack is out of the locker room. He's eliminated.
Drop and kicks them up.
Oh, right to the chest. And here comes the cover. Hooks the lid.
His feet were on the ropes. Finish!
And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match. Here are your winners, Jean-Paul Levesque, Randy Orton, and Batista!
Big win for these three here tonight.
Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly found a way to overcome such a challenge.